In Johannesburg are cracking down on the illegal sale of fireworks ahead of New Year's Eve. The city's emergency services team took part in a sting operation in the CBD earlier today. They fined non-compliant dealers and seized illegal firecrackers.
Yeah, we are in the CBD, making sure that all these dealers and wholesalers are complying with our bylaws. If they don't have the necessary documentation, like a compliance certificate, we're removing the fireworks and they will give them a fine which ranges from 1,500 and above, depending on the infringement and the quantities of the fireworks which are in the premises.